Our sun is dying. Mankind faces extinction. 7 years ago, the Icarus Project sent a mission to restart the sun. But that mission was lost before it reached the star. 16 months ago, I, Robert Kappa, and a crew of seven left Earth frozen in a solar winter. Our payload, a stellar bomb with a mass equivalent to Manhattan Island. Our purpose, to create a star within a star.
I heard a transmission.
What is it?
It's the Icarus One. That signal is their distress beacon.
I'll be with you, darling, soon. I'll be with you when the stars start falling.
We need a payload to deliver to the heart of our nearest star. We're delivering that payload because that star is dying, and if it dies, we die. Everything dies.
I've been waiting so long. I've been waiting so long.